हेलो, नमस्कार। मैं हूं सुधीर और मेरे साथ है नवल। वेलकम टू प्लेइंग 11 फुटबॉल। आज हम बात करने वाले हैं प्री गेम एनालिसिस ऑफ हैदराबाद वर्सेस ओडिशा। दैट सेड, आई'd लाइक टू वेलकम नवल। हे नवल, कैसे हो?
हे सुधीर, लुकिंग
अच्छा,
फॉरवर्ड टू दिस गेम।
एब्सोल्युटली, या लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू दिस गेम। आई थिंक इट्स अ सेकंड, जैसे हमने कहा, लाइक यू नो, सेकंड गो फॉर हैदराबाद अगेंस्ट ओडिशा। Both the teams are pretty much different when they played for first time. I think just like it was the first game of the season for both the teams, so a lot of difference. But if you look at like just a table dekh rahe ho, like Hyderabad is in fourth, Odisha is in 11th. Yeah, so thoda bahut Odisha, like you know, it started a little bit slow, few losses, but they're kind of like picked up a little bit. I got last 4 or 5 games, I think they scored about 8 goals. Defensive is a bit issue that's causing them to kind of like either draw the games or lose the games. But yeah, क्या बोलते हो ओडिशा के बारे में?
या सो रिसेंटली लास्ट 4-5 गेम्स में उन्होंने फॉर्म पिकअप कर लिया है थोड़ा। एंड या सो जैसे एफसी गोवा के अगेंस्ट उन्होंने 4 गोल मार दिया, राइट। मोरिसियो ने हैट्रिक मारा, बहुत अच्छे फॉर्म में मोरिसियो भी। आई थिंक ही इज एट पार विद अरिटानी, 6 गोल्स फॉर ईच ऑफ देम। एंड या देखना इंटरेस्टिंग रहेगा, अभी अभी वो गोल स्कोरिंग फॉर्म में आ रहे हैं ओडिशा थोड़ा।
बिल्कुल
And it will be interesting to watch. I mean, our defense is also good enough. We'll have to see who will get on top.
या सो थोड़ा बहुत हेड टू हेड देखते हैं। लाइक यू नो, दे प्लेड लाइक 3 times इंक्लूडिंग लास्ट ईयर। सो लास्ट ईयर हैदराबाद एक गेम, सॉरी, दोनों गेम हार हार गया था हैदराबाद ओडिशा के ऊपर, और ये साल पहला गेम हैदराबाद उन पे जीता था। लुकिंग एट द रीसेंट फॉर्म, तो अगर जैसे आप देखते हो कि ऑब्वियसली हैदराबाद लिटिल बिट अप एंड डाउन, विन फ्यू ड्रॉस, फ्यू लॉसेस अगेन एंड फ्यू विन्स एंड देन अ ड्रॉ, प्रीटी गट्सी मैच जो उन्होंने खेला था मुंबई के अगेंस्ट। अगर आप ओडिशा का देखते हो, सो या इट्स बीन प्रीटी अप एंड डाउन फॉर देम। पहले देखते हैं हैदराबाद का, लेट्स लुक इनटू हैदराबाद थिंग। One of the things, जैसे हमने कहा, like you know, little bit up and down season, एक win, draws, loss, wins, draws, so it's not been like consistent, like you're not getting that. But coming to last game, I think it was a tough game. Hyderabad had opportunities to go and win over Mumbai. Mumbai are the league leaders, but still, it was like some positive signs in that game.
Yeah, so after Mumbai's game, we could see, sorry, after Kerala's game especially, we could see Hyderabad picking up their form attacking wise as well. जैसे अपन ने बोला था कि स्टार्टिंग मैचेस ठीक ठाक खेले थे, दे वेर एबल टू मैनेज ड्रॉस। ईस्ट बंगाल के साथ चालू हुआ अपना डिफेंसिव होल्स एक्सप्लॉइट करना। एंड फ्रॉम एफसी गोवा ऑनवर्ड्स वी कुड सी द चेंज इन गेम प्लान। एंड हैदराबाद वॉज इन द ड्राइवर सीट्स इन मोस्ट ऑफ द मैचेस, ऑल द मैचेस। इनफैक्ट इवन अगेंस्ट मुंबई दे वेर प्लेइंग वेरी वेल, राइट।
बिल्कुल
अपन बात कर रहे थे मुंबई के गेम के पहले तक कि टैक्टिकल प्ले थोड़ा देखना पड़ेगा उनका।
बिल्कुल, एंड आई थिंक
एंड
दैट वाज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट टैक्टिकल प्लेज। जैसे आप अगर आप सुनेंगे, लाइक कमेंटेटर्स ने कहा था, आई थिंक हैदराबाद हैज काइंड ऑफ गिवन लाइक अ ब्लूप्रिंट फॉर ऑल अदर टीम्स टू
यस
प्ले अगेंस्ट मुंबई।
या सो दैट इज हाउ इफ द प्लेयर्स कैन कोप अप देन दैट इज हाउ वी नीड टू प्ले। जैसे अपन भी बात कर रहे थे कि मुंबई को थोड़ा प्रेस करना पड़ेगा, वी शुड नॉट गिव देम द बॉल, राइट। एंड दैट इज व्हाट वी कुड सी इन द गेम।
बिल्कुल
एंड या ओडिशा, बट ओडिशा विल बी अ कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट गेम। आई थिंक हैदराबाद विल बी ऑन द ऑफेंसिव।
या सो आई थिंक जैसे हम कह रहे थे, लाइक यू नो, ओडिशा द रिकॉर्ड ऑब्वियसली इज नॉट दैट प्रीटीएस्ट रिकॉर्ड फॉर देम। लाइक यू नो, सफर लॉट ऑफ लॉसेस, दे पिक्ड अप फ्यू ड्रॉस। लाइक एक थिंग जैसे हमने कहा, लाइक यू नो, इफ यू लुक इन द लास्ट 5 गेम्स कंपेयरिंग हैदराबाद एंड ओडिशा, हैदराबाद हैज स्कोर्ड अबाउट 9 गोल्स, ओडिशा हैज स्कोर्ड अबाउट 8 गोल्स। So the reason is like they're scoring the goals and उनका defense थोड़ा बहुत issue है, and if they can figure that out, definitely Odisha can play better and definitely get a win also for themselves.
या तो जैसे लास्ट गेम में भी अपन ने देखा था, बोरा के 2 सिली मिस्टेक्स थे जिनके वजह से उन्होंने लॉस कंसीड करना पड़ा। एक तो बहुत फंबल किया था फर्स्ट गोल के लिए, और सेकंड गोल तो पेनल्टी दे दिया इसलिए। सो दोस कुड हैव बीन अवॉइडेड एंड इट कुड हैव बीन अ कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट लास्ट 3-4 गेम्स फॉर देम ओडिशा के लिए। बट या दे शुड इम्प्रूव ऑन दोस मिस्टेक्स।
बिल्कुल. सो आई थिंक दोज आर सम ऑफ द थिंग्स टू ओडिशा टू लुक एट. लाइक अगर जैसे हमने कहा, लाइक अगर स्टैट्स भी देखोगे उड़ीसा का, लाइक कंपेयर करोगे हैदराबाद के साथ, दे आर स्टिल डूइंग लाइक प्रीटी मच इन पार विद हैदराबाद, लाइक विद स्टैट्स वाइज. सो दे आर सम बेसिक मिस्टेक्स दैट दे आर डूइंग दैट दे नीड टू वर्क ऑन, और लाइक यू नो काइंड ऑफ लाइक दिस सीजन डिडंट रियली गेट ऑन ऑन वेल ऑन गुड नोट, सो दैट काइंड ऑफ अफेक्टेड देम. बट अगेन दिस इज लाइक अ डिफरेंट ओडिशा टीम दैट यू आर सीइंग. लाइक द लास्ट टाइम हैदराबाद प्लेड वाज अबाउट लाइक 2 months ago, which was the first game. So you're almost 10 games, 11 games into the season. This is your 12th game. So you should expect Odisha also to be a little bit tougher challenge.
Yeah, so it was the first game of this season, right, mm-hmm. for both Hyderabad and Odisha.
Bilkul.
Hyderabad has completely different composition and a different manager.
Yeah.
Odisha also similarly had a completely different composition of the team. So yeah. both of them were trying. So we cannot compare both games. First game we got lucky with a penalty, but otherwise we were, you know, finding it difficult to beat their defense, right? And this time around it is a solid team for Hyderabad, you know, who have played together for 10 matches now, 11 matches,
yeah.
right? So, and Odisha also, they have played 11 matches together and they are improving now with respect to form and goal scoring as well. So yeah, I think it will be a completely different challenge. We should not compare it with previous game.
Cool. So some of the things, I think one of the concerns for Hyderabad is thought about injury issues. So any update from last week's injuries point of view?
Yeah, so I don't think there is any much update about the injuries. I think it will be more or less the same team, same yeah. personnel available
Bilkul.
To pick from. So yeah, I think it will be similar players will be seeing, but at the same time, we also need to see how many people will be rested and who will be rested.
Yeah, bilkul.
Because the next 10 days we'll have some 4 matches, right? 11 days and 4 matches.
No, 12 days and 4 matches. So on an average, like three yeah. a game per
every three days a game.
Bilkul.
Yeah.
So that's going to get really tough for Hyderabad, I think, and that's going to be. It's one good thing is like Hyderabad already has facing issues, so we can expect some of these players to come back. Just Fran is a very important player, and I think like his service has been kind of missed in last 2 games.
Yeah.
So that you can see, obviously, I would love to have him back. And who else you could think of? Like the other thing I can think of is like I think the rest wise, like you know, as you said, like you know, injuries to ho hi raha hai, lekin thoda bahut rest bhi dena padega. And we have some players who actually have played every single minute. One of the examples is Akash Mishra. Like, the kid is amazing. The way he played, the way he has improved, like 11 games into the season, he has really done a solid job. But a little bit concerned also, like, again, jab ab dekhoge, like, you're playing 4 games in a span of 12 days. The kid needs a rest somewhere. Like, I don't think you... kitna bhi young ho, he's like, what, 18, 19 years old. But still, like, he's
yeah.
like...
Yeah, so you know, you can't enforce injuries upon, you know, your players. So...
Yeah, your leg will be too heavy also for like to run around. It's going to get tougher. So I think that's something that Hyderabad has to look into it, because one of the biggest reason is Hyderabad hasn't been able to do that with the substitution. Is like most of the games Hyderabad has always like either draw one or lost the games pretty much at the end of the game, and that kind of like puts pressure on your players to be there all the time on the field. I think a game to jahan pe like jaise aap bol rahe the like Chennai game. I think that would have been the best place, like, you know, thoda starting, maybe rest de sakte. Like, I mean, Ashish Rai to thoda bahut idhar udhar unko to rest to mil gaya hai, thodi, I think, ek ya do games mein, 70 minutes ko substitute kiya tha, like, end mein substitute kiya tha. But Akash Mishra ko nahi kiya, apne defense mein, Ode India ko bhi nahi mila. So I think that's something that is not concerning, but I think manager has to plan on that better for next 4 games.
Yeah, I think center backs can still cope up with respect to physical, you know, tiredness, but there will be a lot of mental pressure on them as well. right? So they need those few off minutes, you know, to relax. I'm not saying rest the entire game, but at least after 75-80 minutes, try and give them a rest. Center backs ka mujhe issue nahi lagta, but left and right backs are continuously, you know, running up and down the flanks.
Bilkul.
So or, they need some amount of rest.
Bilkul. And our center, our wing backs, our left backs and right backs have been tested so much. Ki, like agar jaise humne kaha tha, like last game, especially Mumbai game, Hali Charan nahi the left side mein, Akash Mishra ko upar se niche bhagna pada. Ashish Rai has been doing that pretty much every game. Like he consistently unko help nahi milta. Like Yasir helps sometimes. Listen Kol also helps sometimes. Other times he just like is gayab ho jaate. So it's a problem for both
of them. I think that is in the mind of coach as well. He knows better. I mean, who he has at his disposal.
Yeah.
So he knows better than us. Then we'll have to wait and see.
Bilkul. All right. So that said, dekhte like what the lineup can look like tomorrow. तो शुरू करते हैं अपने गोलकीपिंग से. आई डोंट थिंक पॉल इज गोइंग टू मेक इज गोइंग टू कम बैक. आई थिंक ही इज स्टिल वर्किंग ऑन इंजरी. नो अपडेट्स जैसे मैनेजर ने कहा था. सो आई एक्सपेक्ट कटी मनी टू स्टार्ट अगेन. बहुत गुड गेम. आई मीन आई वुडंट से गुड गेम, डिसेंट गेम था. लाइक यू नो आवर डिफेंस एक्चुअली डिडंट पुट मच प्रेशर ऑन हिम. लाइक मुंबई अगर देखोगे आप मुंबई गेम में लाइक प्लेयर्स वर थ्रेटन हिम इनसाइड द बॉक्स. अदर देन दैट फर्स्ट 12 मिनट्स में कुछ एक किक फ्री किक दिया था.
फर्स्ट हाफ में मोर ऑर लेस ही वाज अनटेस्टेड एंड सेकंड हाफ में आफ्टर 75 76 मिनट्स ही यू नो गॉट कपल ऑफ शॉट्स ऑन हिम व्हिच ही कुड सेव इट वेरी इजीली.
बिल्कुल. एंड द वंस दैट ही हैड टू डू ही डिड अ गुड जॉब विद इट. सो दैट्स समथिंग आई वांट टू सी अ सिमिलर कटिमानी.
या एंड आल्सो अगेंस्ट नॉर्थ ईस्ट फर्स्ट हाफ अच्छा खेला था एंड बीच में 15 मिनट्स का स्पेल थोड़ा इधर उधर था
एंड
75 मिनट्स के बाद वापस अच्छा खेला था. तो आई थिंक ही इज इंप्रूविंग ऑन हिज फॉर्म. या वी होप ही बिकम्स मोर स्टेडी.
बिल्कुल. एंड जैसे हमने कहा लाइक यू नो आई एक्सपेक्ट द एंटायर डिफेंस टू बी सेम. नॉट मच चेंजेस फॉर हैदराबाद. द सॉलिड गेम जो खेला था उन्होंने मुंबई के अगेंस्ट. मिडफील्ड में ऑब्वियसली आई थिंक जैसे हमने कहा लाइक यू नो मैनेजर इज नॉट एक्सपेक्टिंग एनीवन टू स्टार्ट. सो जा विक्टर वी आई डोंट थिंक ही इज गोइंग टू स्टार्ट. Maybe agar even he's ready, I think maybe they want to give him rest. Kiki Hitesh or Sastre ka combination bahut badhiya tha last time.
Yeah, so I think it has only been 3 days since he was injured, so I don't think he'll be available for tomorrow's match. So Hitesh will start and I hope he'll put up similar performance because at this position he's pretty much unbeatable.
Bilkul. And unka aur Sastre ka combination bhi acha tha. The link up was pretty good. So I expect both of them to be there. और अटैक में यप जोल केरीजी है. ही इज गोइंग टू बी देयर. ही इज गोना बी अ फॉल्स नंबर 9. और विंग्स में आई थिंक हाली चरण इज गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ऑन द लेफ्ट. एंड राइट में यासिर आएंगे क्योंकि यासिर हैड अ गुड गेम. द थिंग्स दैट ही नीड्स टू इंप्रूव अगेन लाइक यू नो जस्ट सम ऑफ द फ्री किक्स एंड ऑल दैट बट सम ऑफ द पासेस
इन प्रोडक्ट.
बिल्कुल. एंड बट सम ऑफ द पासेस दैट ही मेड एस्पेशली one
job for
Kenny. Yeah, Kenny's ke liye jahan pe he had an opportunity. I think kuch 35th minute mein tha. So he had a very good opportunity. Yeah. I think that was a beautiful pass. So I expect Yasir to start again overall. And front mein obviously Aridane rahenge. Fir yahan pe thoda bahut question mark mein bhi bol sakte hai kyunki Aridane agar ab dekhenge like you know he has played a lot of games. He also has come back from an injury in mid of the season. So thoda bahut concern hai, he doesn't look that fresh. Maybe like his legs are tired, or maybe he, you know, he's still like not 100% with his injury this thing, but he's playing for the team because team doesn't really have much options. So
yeah, jaise last match mein inko thoda ek 10 minute ka rest mila tha, right? So we'll have to see if the last 3 days rest is enough for him or not. Otherwise I pretty much see, you know, Roland Alberg making a start this time around because this is comparatively easier match to start than, I mean, with no disrespect to Odisha.
Yeah.
This is the, I mean, considering where they are right now in the league table, I think this is the easier match for Roland to make a starting appearance. And considering Aridane is also, you know, injured. Injured as in he's not completely fit. I wouldn't say he's completely fit looking at how he's playing right now.
Yeah, bilkul.
Yeah, so I think this is the best time to, you know, rest Aridane and get Roland Alberg in his center
Yeah, so agar Roland aayenge, to Roland will be in, yeah, so he'll go back and Kaneezy will be up front. So yeah, so I can see that happening because jaise aapne bhi kaha, like, you know, he needs some rest. Like, I'm not sure if it's his tired legs or if it's just like his injury that he hasn't recovered completely. So thoda time to chahiye. And the problem is our second striker, jo khel sakte hai, so we can give him rest, even he is injured. And we have seen some good glimpses of him. So
Franz
bilkul.
Sanders.
So I hope if Fran comes back quickly, maybe Aridane can get a little bit more rest.
Yeah, and also as we have discussed, next 12 days में 4 matches होने वाले हैं, तो
बिल्कुल
रोलैंड एल्बर्ट डेफिनेटली नीड सम गेम टाइम टू यू नो गिव रेस्ट टू अदर प्लेयर्स.
बिल्कुल या सो
सो
सम ऑफ आवर प्लेयर्स डेफिनेटली नीड सम रेस्ट, जैसे हमने कहा स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम आकाश मिश्रा एंड आशीष राय, बोथ ऑफ देम. आई थिंक मैनेजर हैज टू फिगर दिस आउट हाउ ही कैन गिव देम द रेस्ट, बिकॉज़ जैसे हमने कहा, लाइक, यू नो, इट्स अ स्ट्रेच ऑफ 4 गेम्स इन 12 डेज. आरडाने इज अनदर प्लेयर दैट वी कैन थिंक ऑफ. बट ओवरऑल आई थिंक इट्स गोइंग टू बी अ नेक्स्ट a good 2 weeks of a tough, tough test run for Hyderabad. And if Hyderabad can really come up on top of this, Hyderabad has a good chance of making it to playoffs.
Yeah, definitely. Because you
So,
know, top 4 position में it is still up for grabs to
I think
almost two to three teams.
first position, the first team in the place is already kind of captured it. So I don't think anyone is going to get
Yeah, consider
captured.
first and second positions are
Oh,
done,
only first up.
right?
First, I'll say because
I don't think ATK will drop any more points because they are defensively very resilient and somehow they you know clinch that goal to win. So I think first and second positions are more or less cemented for those two teams. Third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh are up for grabs.
Bilkul.
So
So I think that's
any
going.
team is just two. Any team is just 2 wins away to you know get into the top 4 position. So yeah.
Yeah, so it's going to be an interesting stretch of games. So they can get Hyderabad, how it can cope up, and obviously with the injuries and all that, how let's see who comes in and who goes out. But that said, yeah, so Hyderabad, what do you expect the final score to be between Hyderabad and Odisha?
I think it will be more or less, you know, new tactics, right?
Yeah.
Because we are expecting Roland Albert to come.
Bilkul.
We can more or less see some mispasses going here and there, right? तो इतना टाइट नहीं रहेगा जितना प्रीवियस गेम्स में था. थोड़ा लूज पासेस होंगे, थोड़ा इधर उधर पोजीशन होएगा. एंड आई सी इट एज ए 2-0 विन फॉर हैदराबाद.
Yeah, so I actually want Hyderabad to kind of open up the floodgates because for a few reasons. Ek is that will help them to go over the Goa. And two is basically this will kind of give some players, agar, like if you open the floodgates, like maybe you can pull some of your players off, give them some rest. And the three just and the main point is like Goa has a defensive problem and Hyderabad attack has to take advantage of that.
ओडिशा
Sorry, yeah, Odisha का बिल्कुल सॉरी ओडिशा का डिफेंस में बहुत प्रॉब्लम है एंड हैदराबाद हैज टू टेक दैट एडवांटेज. एंड सो या So I'll go with like 3-0. I expect Hyderabad to play like more free-flowing football, more pass attacking. I hope Hyderabad is going to win 3-0.
Sure.
All right. So that said, thank you. Thanks for joining, Naval. So game is on 19th January, 7:30 PM, Hyderabad versus Odisha. Everyone enjoy, and then we'll meet you again for post-game analysis.
All right. Bye, Sudhir.
Thank you. Bye.